Welcome to the StormWatch 9 webcast update for you. It is Thursday afternoon, and as you will notice here, we have rainfall for southern areas while we have some sunny breaks in far northern spots. Overcast skies in between. We are looking at anywhere between a third to as much as a half inch of rainfall for a couple of southeastern spots out of this. A lot of the steadier rainfall will be tapering off after 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon. With enough sunshine up in the north country, there may be a pop-up shower later on this afternoon as temperatures try to approach 70 degrees. You will notice an upper low farther back to our north and west, and that will be kind of hovering nearby tomorrow. So for the north country, even though you have a little bit more sunshine and drier conditions today, it kind of goes in reverse tomorrow, a little more sunshine for southern areas of the state. You can see the steadier rainfall for southern areas pulling away, probably in time for the evening commute, while we'll still have a couple of showers to contend with farther north after a couple of sunny breaks this afternoon. A lot of lingering clouds out there tonight. Maybe a passing shower or patchy fog tomorrow. The clouds giving way to partial sunshine for southern areas. Can't rule out a shower around midday, while in the north country it'll be on and off showers tomorrow with temperatures essentially holding in the upper range of the 60s, but it could be all the way up into the mid-70s for southern areas, and then excellent timing for the weekend as that system gradually pulls away. We're looking at a good deal of sunshine around, temperatures going anywhere from the 70s to lower 80s on Saturday, upper 70s to mid-80s on Sunday. Still lots of clouds out there. Most of the more organized showers will be in southern areas of the state, but a pop-up shower still can't be ruled out up north as temperatures try to approach 70 this afternoon. You notice the 60s today replaced by 70s tomorrow, and then low and mid-80s for southern areas over the weekend.